finally spent. Six laps this will be. As the Class 10 JCB comes off on the far side there. Right, so it's been straightened out. There's a little hiccup here. Now, just waiting for the photographer to step back at race control, put in front of the hospitality unit, and we'll be underway with the first final. That's Class 1, under 1100 cc's, Miz and 1100s, and away they go. 10 runners in this final then, and it looks like a good clean start. And already at the lead, Steve Mundy, in LUD222, from Lumbo, a builder, 7 years racing. And he says that his father also races the car. He's stormed into a good lead of 3 or 4 lengths, but in second place. Tom Weymouth and the Sullivan, Keith Davis, Jenkins, in W17S. In fourth place, we've got LUD37, that's the little old car of Roy Rogers. And he's just holding off the challenge from C331E. That's the Concorde car of C1. Jeff Guthrie's there, he's back in seventh place. He did score the one of the fastest times, 40.1 mile an hour. But it's the little old car of Roy Rogers, L37, who's clear leader now from the two Southern League cars, WS01 of Keith Cabbage and WS17 Dave Jenkins. 3 years Dave's been racing, and he's had a lot of experience there. Ludlow 37, Roy Rogers, in his second season of racing, electrician, and there he is in fourth place in this final. And a bit of a collision there between E58 Alcoa at the back and NS09, that's Mel Rainscott from North Swampshire. And they'll sort themselves out. Well, Al Cobb has sort himself out. He's still stuck on the corner. They've come past again. L22, WS01, WS17, L37, C331E, R32, P295, and YS43 there, bringing up the rear. E58 moved out of the way now at the moment. But out of contention in this final. But it's still pulling out a clear lead over Keith Cabbage there in WS01, and probably in contention to be in second place. He's trying, but the cars are getting near. It looks like the fourth place man, Roy Rogers in L37, trying to get close to the third place man, WS17, Dave Jenkins. There we go, the first 4 by the fastest time qualifying, 43.7 mile an hour over the measured distance. We'll have to see how they go today when they're really in competition and racing in anger, fourth places and cups on the Pennine Cup in these Midlands. In sixth place, a mistake from any of those in front of him, could see him up in the cups. And there's on Concord Club, C. Barnes, still don't know his first name, ahead of Topic Club. All his contractor is Francis. After last lap, that goes up for the first mile of the afternoon. L22, Steve Mundy with 131 points in his qualifying finals, leading the top men of the country in Class 1. Keith Cabbage in second place in WS01. Ludlow 37 making a late challenge to get to one third place, and he seems to be in front, just squeezed in between the two wing cars, take third place from Dave Jenkins, who dropped to fourth. And also, it's going to be a win for L22. Ludlow third place goes to LUD37, and the fourth place goes to WS17. Sorry, L22, I'll read my own writing. Steve Mundy from Ludlow, who says his father also drives the car later on this afternoon in the Champion of Champions race. In second place, Keith Davidge from Weymouth in the Southern League in W111.